Finally at 5, shortly after this rampage, students at Marjorie Stoneman Douglas vowed they would be heard on the issue of gun violence. Well, today they were joined by students coast to coast. We leave you live at 5 with more on the sights and sounds of local students who stepped out of class to take a stand and honor those who lost their lives in Florida 1 month ago.
We will have a memorial for the 17 victims who were lost in the Florida shooting. Each minute of silence is dedicated to the victims lost, and each minute a balloon will be released into the sky to represent the life lost.
Every time I cut the balloon, I just remembered, like, they were students here, and it can happen to any one of us, and the fact that it had to happen to them, and that they were, like, only high schoolers, and there were 17 of them, it really not only broke my heart, but it made me, like, really open my eyes to what's happening out in the real world.
Happened a month ago. It's time that we take a stand against this and resist what is happening in most schools across the country. Our school is supposed to be somewhere where we feel safe, not scared to be getting an education. Everybody should feel welcome, but also secure.
I feel like this was a nationwide event, and I feel like if every school in like different cities do it, then I feel like we're spreading the message and we're just educating people. And eventually their friends will tell their friends, and then we can get the message all around.
We are the change that is saying no more statistics, no more victims. We are the change that will end gun violence. We are the change.